Please put your hands together for Robin Reddick! Keep it coming! Okay, this one's called The Room. Right. Competing conversations are laid layer upon layer, a tapestry of individual voices, and a web of repetition shrouds the details, the way dusk draws together the colours of the day. Now the strands are broken one by one and fall away towards a dark silence, the realisation that something of significance has entered the room, the opening or closing of a door. We turn, look back. On the shelves, books we have already read. There are still cold ashes in the grate. Familiarity still slumps from the settee, watching us with reproachful eyes. Come, it is dark outside, a moonless night. The air is cold. Crisp. Take the first breath. Thank you. Wow.